Great team. at Badin High School. Thank you, Max.
Thank you.
Number 11, sophomore Brady Burr. Number 14, sophomore Anderson Schaff. Number 38, freshman Paxton Jecker. Number 39, sophomore Mikey Rose. Number 41, sophomore Dan Coulter. Number 42, freshman Henry Kaufman. Starting for the Knights this evening, number 2, a junior, Jake Wasack. Number 5, sophomore Aaron Tornis. Number 7, junior Chan Hawes. Number 9, sophomore Graham Godlow. The libero is number 13, sophomore Nicholas Johnston. Number 17, sophomore Alex Kranibon. And the captain is number 8, junior Charlie Hart. Andrew Bowen is the head coach of the Knights. Your officials for this evening's game on the lines are Nelson Amaya and Daniel Guy. The referees are John Love and Ernie Kalman. Welcome, gentlemen. Before we play the Rams, let's ask sophomore Carson Youngkins and senior Jordan Rothman to step out, please. Carson Youngkins reached 300 kills last week, passing David Schweinath as he became the fifth overall kill leader in school history. Right now, he's at 334 kills. Carson Youngkins. And senior Jordan Rothman reached 100 career blocks. He's at 104 now, and he also passed 500 career digs. He's at 512. Jordan Rothman will continue his volleyball career next season at Central State University. Senior Jordan Rothman. Now, let's meet your Rams. The non-starters, number 2, is senior Quentin Gesta. Number 4, junior Ben Bornhagen. Number 9, junior Sam Fisher. Number 14, sophomore Lou Franchini. Number 15, junior Michael Shook. Starting for the Rams this evening, number 3, libero is sophomore Ethan Carpenter. Number 6, sophomore Grant Bowling. Number 8, senior Sam Pendergast. Number 10, junior Evan Strong. Number 11, senior Michael Spade. Number 12, sophomore Carson Youngkins. And a captain, number 5, senior Jordan Brockman. The Rams are assisted by Tim Carpenter, Justin Baker, Patrick Johnson, Chris DeShort. The head coach is Malachi Daniels. Let's play volleyball. Ben Moore hanging on for Maiden Pilser.
Thank you.
Four matches this week for Badin. Our answer at Fenwick on Tuesday, at LaSalle Wednesday. At Fenwick on Tuesday, at LaSalle Wednesday. Next home match a week from tonight against Oak Hills. A week from tonight against Oak Hills. That's Monday, April 1st. Back there against Oak Hills. Monday, April 1st. Down east for everyone. George, what I'm concerned about is that
Yeah. that for the Knights.
No, sir.
Yeah.
blocked by Michael Spade for the Rams.
Thank you.
Nice job. Once again, roll for Charlie Hartgren. I love it. Rams win the opener 25-19.
Thank you.
and stand. Hector is in the net for me. Charlotte catches the back line. Now it's 20 goes on for the next. Charlotte Hart will serve. Thank you. for Arthur. Charlie Hart serving for the Knights.
Thank you.
Badin, Sam Linder against Rams Wood. 25-9 and lead 3-6-9. Sam Fisher checking in at the main lineup for set three. Charlie Hart serving forward. Thank you. Jamie Holmes serving for the Knights.
Go!
away our grand couple. For the next time, I think.
Thank you.
Sam Pendergast will serve.
Thank you. Yeah. That's why I need one last time to hide it. One more time, I love. I thought it was safe to hide. I need one last
time to hide
it. One more time, I love. I thought it was safe to hide.
Sam Hanger gets to serve out of the timeout.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.